probably one of the most well-known wheels, weld wheels. Chris, tell us about some of the new products you got here.
You know, SEMA 2015 is a big event for us. Obviously, we've got over 20 new products here between our different brands, CCW, the new Hyper acquisition in the power sports business, but an awful lot still around our core business of weld racing, weld street and strip. So we've got GTS, which is kind of our modern muscle and pro touring wheel line that just came out in 18th or 20 inch. And we also have a lot for, you know, kind of the old heritage lines of weld. We actually have the Black Draglite, which we launched in third quarter this year, but it's really the first new product in our Sport Forge line in probably 15, 20 years. So we're really excited about that.
Now talk about drag racing. We got Eric Anders Pro Stock right behind us. Probably the last time you're going to see it with a hood scoop on it. But tell us about the wheels she's running.
Well, obviously Eric is a great supporter of the company and is a great brand ambassador for us. And we're thrilled that she won her second championship right before the car came over here for SEMA. So what Erica runs is our flagship product, the Delta One, which is we're the only ones on the planet that make a one piece SFI certified pro drag race wheel. And what you get with that is you end up with bead seats. The bead area is about 50% stiffer. The whole wheel is about 2.5 times stronger, and we're able to take about 24% of the weight out of it.
Now, those similar wheels to your one of your other drivers, Clay Milliken, Top Fuel, that's a similar wheel he's running.
It is. So we actually have three different styles of the Delta One to meet the different SFI regulations. So there's a Pro Mod, a Pro Stock that Erica runs, right, and then there's a Top Fuel, which we just redesigned this year around the input from Clay and some of our pro race drivers.
And he's doing phenomenal, and he's a great guy, and we appreciate all you've done here at Weld Wheels. Give us a contact number and a website.
Sure. Well, you can see all of our products, all of our new products at weldwheels.com, or you can always follow us on Facebook for all the latest news.